Hello friends, today we are going to discuss about pets in the family. Students, do you have a pet at home? We know that pets are like members of our family. We take care of them, feed them and give them a home to live in. We name them and love them as our own. Today we will come to know about some common pets like dog, cat, rabbit, birds, fish, etc. You can play and enjoy this lockdown period with them. Now you have to identify the pets. Which animal is this? Yes, this is a dog. Dogs are faithful in nature. They like to eat meat, chew bones. A baby dog is called puppy. They guard our house. Which animal is this? Yes, this is a cat. A baby cat is called kitten. Cats like to drink milk and eat fish. They also chase mouse. Which animal is this? Yes, this is a rabbit. You know that rabbits have long ears and run fast. They love to eat carrot and fresh fruits. You can play with them. You know who are they? Yes, these are birds. They eat fruits, nuts and insects. Some birds like parrots, cockatoos, robin can talk and sing also. What is this? Yes, this is a fish. Fish can swim and only live in water. They have fins and tails. We keep fishes in aquarium in our home. If you don't have any pet, find a pet you like and spend your free time. Now, you have to do some answers in your social studies exercise copy. Number 1. Do you have a pet in your family? Number 2. What is the name of your pet? Number 3. What do cats like to drink? Number 4. What does a pet dog do? Draw your pet animal on your copy and color it. Goodbye now. Stay at home. Stay safe. Have a good day. Thank you.